So this is for the people that can't get in the gym, you know, when they want to. You know, you can do and that's trying to burn fat. You can actually, you know, jump rope, you know, 15 minutes a day. You know what I'm saying? 15 minutes out of your day that you don't go to the gym. You know what I mean? And you can burn up to 200 to 300 calories. So this is what I do when I don't go to the gym. You know, wherever I'm at, I just stop. Grab the rope. Oh.